September. Yeah. I bought the place in June, and we ripped it to hell and built it from the ground up. I ran the Fringe Festival for 15 years, and then I opened Mainline, and I ran Mainline for 7 years, and which means I'm no spring chicken. And I remember being about 9 years old, sitting in the bar of a strip club, sitting on the bar of the strip club with a big bowl of spaghetti, watching strippers, you know? So all this had a very formulative effect on my character. You're happy, but are you satisfied? Not yet, you're not. There's always room for more, right? There's always a little wiggle room.